it's Walker. I'm at the CSI Executive Conference. I'm here with Kevin McCluskey from Inductive Automation, who are the developers of the Ignition platform. You guys, any of our followers are going to know exactly what I'm talking about. What I wanted to do was give Kevin an opportunity to give his 30-second pitch on Ignition 8 and the new perspective module, and then we're going to ask a couple of questions. So, Kevin, you want to give us the 30-second elevator pitch on Ignition 8?
Sure thing. Yeah, so, oh, right, you're going to hold that. So Ignition 8, new version. So I'm an engineer. I know a lot of you out there are engineers. So from my perspective, so Ignition 8 has three new features that are fantastic. One of them is file-based storage, so you can start using version control systems. The second one is a fully revamped tag system, so it's much more efficient for memory-based tags. It's much more efficient for OPC tags. There's a variety of other benefits where it's really extensible. And then the third major new feature is actually a new module that is available for purchase called Ignition Perspective. And Perspective, that module, allows for both web browser-based clients or sessions and apps that are native apps for both iOS and for Android.
Excellent. So of the three new features, the three core new features in Ignition 8, which of the one as an engineer do you think provides the most value immediately in the market?
From my perspective, that's got to be a perspective.
Okay. So from my perspective, I think it's the new tag engine. I love Perspective, by the way. It's a phenomenal module. But from my perspective, the new tag engine, when you do script heavy development, especially when you're browsing tags a lot, mm-hmm. which is really inefficient in the previous versions of Ignition. In Ignition 8, now you can you can subscribe to attributes of tags, which makes that change driven on the tag engine as opposed to having to be checked through a browse all the time, which is just absolutely phenomenal. A couple of things. So you and I had talked earlier about the Perspective module and the learning curve in developing. Mm-hmm. Essentially, you're developing in a React environment is really what it feels like, right? So the in our opinion, it's it'd be very important for integrators to have to bring a web developer on staff, somebody that they could really help bridge the gap between the controls engineers who are currently developing with Ignition and the controls engineers who will be developing in Perspective. Do you have any opinions on that particular opinion of mine? And do you have any other pointers that you want to give to people about developing with the new module?
Sure. Yeah. So actually, I'll back up just for a second. So for really large systems, I fully agree with you that the tag change behind the scenes certainly are probably going to be the most impact for someone who's running something that has 500,000 tags. That's going to be huge. Okay. You know, our customers are anywhere from really large systems down to really small systems. I think for the average customer, it might be Perspective. I think for larger customers, the tag system changes are going to be huge. Yeah. So to answer your question that you just asked, I think that it depends on the size of the project, and it depends on how important mobile and how important scalability and responsiveness inside the web application is. I think for a lot of projects, absolutely, if you have a web developer, that's going to be a huge help. They'll already understand web concepts, already understand the type of styling that you can do. Ignition does use React behind the scenes. Being a React developer, nobody really needs to understand React. To use Perspective, you can do that even if you're someone who's coming from just a basic engineering background and you're dragging a few things out to a screen. But to give your customers a really killer experience that's going to be as amazing of a web app as you could possibly make, having a web developer on staff would absolutely be something that would help with that process.
So one of the things that we've been talking about a lot at Intellic and at 4.0 Solutions is where do we see Perspective being leveraged the most in the market right now. For us, one of the places that I think it's just going to be in the mobile development, mobile application, mobile access to data through iPads and through yourself or cellular telephones. But long term, one of the big growth areas that I see for Perspective is going to be on the OEM side. So OEMs are going to embed Perspective in their equipment, or Ignition in their equipment. They're going to use Perspective for all the forward-facing analytics and dashboards for their customers. Very similar to what FactoryTalk Analytics was supposed to do from Rockwell Automation. I really see that as a huge growth area. The other thing I do want to point out, working with Perspective, which I was most impressed with, it's literally literally the only web development environment that is truly drag and drop. Like, I mean, you literally can drag components on the screen just like you can with Vision, and you can easily connect data to those components. I would say the learning curve piece is probably, there's so many more attributes available in those components that we're not used to.
Sure.
But even at its base level, it's just as easy as it is working with Vision, which I really have to applaud your developers that you were able to pull that off, to be honest with you. Is there anything else you want to talk about in terms of what's coming down the pipe with Ignition, ICC, any other big announcements that we that you may or may not be able to share with Don Pearson looking on?
Sure. Don Pearson's right there. Chief Strategy Officer, if you guys aren't familiar. What I can say, so I can't say a lot, of course, but where we're at with perspective right now, what we have started doing a rolling release cycle, which is speeding up our development process and our development and release of new features, especially for early testing of new features, where we have nightlies that are going out every single night for new betas of Ignition 8. And so we're really excited at the new features that are coming. 8.01 is already in RC, 8.02 beta is out there, and then 8.03, 8.04, we already have features that are slated for those. With perspective right now, there aren't 100% of the components that exist inside Vision, but we keep adding them. Yeah. And we're going to keep improving Vision as well, of course. So we see both of those products as really important ones going into the future. But ICC is in September. We're going to be talking about a lot more things at ICC, of course. And we're going to be talking
early signups now, right?
8.1 release. Okay. Well, we sold out last year, so yeah. You kind of say that as a plug, but I say it as a warning. Please sign up now if you want a ticket. Yeah, we absolutely, I expect we'll sell out again this year.
So I just want to say Ignition 8 is an absolutely phenomenal accomplishment. For people who are new to Ignition, the features that have come in Ignition 8 and Perspective we've been requesting for a long time. Not so much the tag engine, mm-hmm. that's value add, but version control, I mean, is something we've been asking for a decade, and you guys did a phenomenal job with it. And Perspective, I mean, you guys far exceeded expectations. I mean, it's incredibly impressive, I got to be honest with you. So I do appreciate your time, man.
Yeah,
thanks.
Appreciate it.
See y'all.